A push-up is a pushing exercise that uses the pecs, the triceps, and the delts. So we want to make sure that when the client lowers themselves towards the ground, that the arm moves in a slightly 45 degree angle to make sure there's no impingement at the shoulder joint. The client should be at least one fist height from the ground and the forearms vertical whilst they're moving. So let's have a look at this. So lower, that's fantastic, and push away. Excellent. We use the same setup for the supine horizontal push. We want to make sure that there are no shoulder impingements, that the bar stops one fist height from the chest, and that the forearms remain vertical. Okay, Scarlett, so let's put your hands on the bar. Fantastic. I'm going to help you get this up and off. One, two, three, up and off. We go into our start position there. Keep your arms nice and tight. Fantastic. Leading with your elbows, lower the bar towards your chest. Keep coming down. Great, there's good, fantastic, and now push back up. Great, let's do that a couple more times. Nice and controlled down. Breathe away, fantastic, and we'll go one more. Great, and we're gonna bring the bar back together safely. One, two, three, we come back, and relax there. Good.